not for real.
Alright, this is our map of Mark Twain cave. It's not a very detailed map, but it kind of gives you an idea of what the cave would look like from the top.
Can you let these people live behind us? Go ahead.
Yes.
Look at all that American muscle. Here's some American muscle right here.
Oh my God, stop. Stop!
When Mark Twain wrote The Adventures of Tom Sawyer and The Adventures of Huck, directed by Mark Twain, directly to our left at the Hannibal up high like this, not for the view. Another one is that you're back at home too long at one time.